some members of this Freedom Caucus that I keep talking about decided to band together. And they were like, oh my gosh, it only takes 5 votes for us to withhold this speakership from Kevin McCarthy, who we don't even like. Let's band together.